Welcome to Channel 1 Billy News. We will be going to our broadcaster, Noah.
Okay, we're on TV with this kid. His name is Levi, I think. Also, there's a storm behind us. It's real storm right here. And Levi, the storm is in his backyard. Levi, what do you think about the storm being in your backyard?
Well, I think it's crazy it's in my backyard.
It's a chair.
And I've never been like 5 billion miles away, and 5 billion miles isn't even that long. But it doesn't mean I haven't been, you know, that long. So, I mean, I've been like probably 100 billion miles away, but that's really close still. So it's actually probably like 20 feet away from one, because that's how much a billion miles is, right? Something like that. And you know, it's crazy that a tornado's in my backyard. Because like, I'm gonna stick my finger in the tornado real quick. My fingers in the tornado now.
Take your hand.
And it was like really windy in there. Y'all can't feel it, but I can feel it. It was like.
It's called the storm. That's what we wanted to call it.
It's a tornado.
It's still called the storm.
He's stupid. Sorry, guys. You're gonna have to fire him. Oh, let me drop the mic.
Don't dare drop his mic. It cost me $1. Okay, well. Tell us something positive that's happened today.
It's happened today?
It's really tall.
I'll take this. Nothing.
You owe me $1. We'll be back after these commercials and after I buy a new microphone.
Hi, I am here to sell you my product, Rainbow Fish. It is a brand for acne prevention. If you get acne, use this product.
It's not even plugged in.
It's a good product. Let's just say that.
It tastes good.
It's a lot better than Starbucks. Starbucks is a bad place. Okay. So I have to say bye, I guess.
Yes.
It's kind of just bye.
Back on Channel 1 Billion News tomorrow morning. Goodbye.